सब्सक्राइब करें बॉलीवुड न्यूज़ यूट्यूब चैनल पर और बेल आइकन दबाना ना भूलें टू गेट ऑल द लेटेस्ट गॉसिप्स एंड अपडेट्स ऑन बॉलीवुड। वेलकम टू बॉलीवुड न्यूज़। Actor Priyanka Chopra celebrated first Easter with husband singer Nick Jonas in Atlanta. Both Priyanka and Nick shared photos of their family time with his mother, Dennis Jonas, also making an appearance in their photos. The couple can be seen with gift baskets in one photo as Priyanka hugs her mother-in-law while Dennis can be seen happily preening in another boomerang. Nick and Priyanka could be seen dressed in pastels for the holiday. While he wore a sky blue suit, Priyanka was seen in pink. Sharing the photos, Priyanka wrote, "Happy Easter from us to yours." Both Nick and Priyanka have spoken about how close their bonds with their respective families helped them bring together. When asked what brought them together, Nick had said, "So many things. I can go on and get all mushy, but the things that really connected both of us is our love for family and faith. And also the importance of being connected to those who are always going to be with you. And we found that in each other as well, which is a beautiful thing." On the work front, while Nick has rebanded with brother Kevin and Joe for Jonas Brothers, Priyanka has wrapped filming on Bollywood comeback film The Sky is Pink, which is directed by Sonali Bose. What do you think about these cute pictures? Do let us know in the comment section below. And don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. अरे
समीक्षा
सामने एकदम
समीक्षा
निक साथ में। अरे थोड़े रे
निक सेंटर।
ए तेजस थोड़ा पीछे
लुकिया
हेलो
this way.